I very difficult to interpret it. So we would like your participation. We would like you to help us. We need you to really to stay for a whole hour, if you can. If you really need to leave in the middle of the performance, we need you to give us some feedback. So we learn from you and improve. You're going to be filmed, and the film will be projected here into this wall. More, it's going to be part of it. And we will be here. Yes. So, if you want to grasp the air in the room, please take it to the lower. So, if you
stay for now.
So you need to go over there, at that wall.
We cannot stay for an hour, so...
So it's better for you to leave now.
Okay.
I said it about 3 times.
Okay.
Okay. It's better for you to have another day.
Thank you.
to stay?
Maybe I don't understand.
We're not just doing a line, we are having a scale of confidence.
So okay.
You have to position yourself.
Where's the most confident?
There.
Okay, in the right spot.
Okay.
Thank you.
Do you hear the question?
No.
Would you mind doing it again?
Where do you get your confidence?
Can you say louder, please?
The microphone is here.
Okay, maybe you can ask.
Try once more.
Where do you get your confidence?
Where?
Yes.
By my own. And you? Where did you lose it? Too close?
And I couldn't hear.
Okay. The feedback that we got was that they couldn't hear well, but this is an audition. It is trapped, or they feel that it's too close. So, you know, that's what they got. Next time, we'll be able to be a bit more generous with the feedback you stay, so we can learn. Somebody else wants to ask questions to him?
Yes.
Who's the last person you fucked?
It was Ivan.
How was it?
Fast.
Was it her choice or your choice?
It was his choice.
Oh, he was quick. Was it in public or in private?
Private.
Was it on a bed or a couch or standing?
On a bed.
Nice. Is it usually on a bed?
Think so.
Do you like to shower before or after?
After.
I do too. I prefer that myself too. I think it's really comfortable.
Well, I don't think I asked you.
I know, I was just, you know,
okay.
Volunteering. Too much information. So what brought you and your partner together?
Facebook.
How did you do it on Facebook?
What do you mean?
I mean, like, how did the conversation on Facebook end up, like, fucking in a bedroom? Because I want to know how to make that work, you know what I mean?
Well, do you want to come to my bed and fuck me?
I just want to learn from it. some of those moves.
You can try it.
Nice. So what was the pickup line?
Sorry?
What was the pickup line?
The pickup?
Yeah. What was the pickup line on Facebook? Like, how did you guys connect?
Did we meet each other, you mean?
Yeah, on Facebook.
I'm a director, he's an actor, so...
And so they...
Yeah.
So you got to leverage your position?
Yeah.
Nice.
Thank you.
It's a good strategy.
When was the last time you fought?
Today.
Really? How was it?
You know, it was tremendous.
Is she or he there?
Right next to you?
She's right here.
This is why you say that.
Perhaps.
Does she think it's the same?
I don't think so.
Okay.
I think I was just lucky. So, what are you doing here?
Do you like yourself?
That's a really profound question.
Do you like yourself when you're fucking?
That's an even more profound question.
Does your partner like yourself when you're fucking?
I hope.
Do you want to ask her?
No, not in public.
Okay.
Are you the most confident person in your room?
No. I was standing at 65%.
Okay. Can you bring us the most confident person in the room?
Aloha.
Hi there. Hi. There are two of us, you see.
So I can just...
So how...
Yeah,
go for it.
How do you feel?
I'm Anne.
Hey, I'm Ute.
I'm Kim.
I have a question.
Go for it.
I have a question for you guys. Where does your confidence from? Where does your confidence come from and why?
Perhaps one part is as a child, as the childhood, how you grow up. The experience you made was different people.
Can you speak closer to your microphone and louder?
Very sorry. I sense one important part is, of course, I think the childhood and all the experience after you made with people, how your life went on and all this. It's important concerning confidence. What about you?
Not for me. No.
Not for you.
Not for me. White male privilege.
Sorry, what did you say?
White male privilege. My education, boarding school, my university, the British bloody empire, all of that.
That makes you confident?
that's fabricated confidence in me. It hasn't given me any confidence, but it means that it can stand on the right-hand side.
Yeah.
You didn't hear any of that, sorry.
But what about you? I mean,
I am the.
Are you the same confidence as we? The same degree?
No.
No?
I have a little bit confidence about myself.
But
I feel I'm really young.
Not so good. So why are you not as confident as we are?
Oh, because I have lost faith in my
Lord, wait, didn't we hear? Say that again.
I said, I feel I'm really young. I have lost faith in my
But isn't that fun?
Huh?
Isn't that the fun of it? It will come. Keep doing it. Oh my God,
where are you guys from?
From England and Germany.
Oh. How many languages do you speak?
Not a lot. Just three.
Just three? No. So I used to pretend to speak five, but it was all a lie.
No. But he felt very confident with that could be the point.
Where? What is it? Don't listen to them, man.
What? Say, couldn't hear anything.
Me too.
Can you say that again?
Yeah. Can you say it again?
No, we were out. Should we make a move?
Maybe we can produce guys. Sorry guys, connection is like bad.
Okay.
Okay. So everybody is welcome. Somebody likes to change?
Thank you. You want to suggest a simple note?
No.
Good.
You don't like to answer.
guess the problem.
That's not how a debate works. Just say, what are the problems? What are the problems?
What is this?
Not open-ended question.
Only asked what this was about, right?
Yeah.
For instance, I've learned that when we have to think and move our bodies, we end up getting really quiet and we withdraw. So there's a hesitancy to externalize or embody ourselves in a group through performance.
Somewhere else, although people that first chose the most confident place turned out to be What was very strange was this whole dance thing. We proposed it in order for people to try to incorporate their feelings into movement and maybe put their confidence into the movement. And to some extent this was visible, but when we asked them to pretend to have another level of confidence, this didn't happen. And then we suggested them some moves, and then it was when we kind of got more together into movement. So, yeah. And then this whole question thing with the most confident person over there and one of the most confident person over here, I was very amazed by how the questions became very personal. As if it is a matter of confidence to be able to show your private life and share it to people that you don't know.
I don't find anything strange about confident people asking private questions.
I mean, it was just a game. For him.
People played with us today. I don't think that really confident people became or felt weird, or at least they don't show what they did. It seemed cool. Seems like studies in good universities and good sexual life helps people being confident, which is not something new. I noticed that when less confident people went to the other side, they reacted as if they were a little bit more confident, I think. I don't know if this is true or it's just my observation.